Revelio. Revelio. Levioso. Incendio. 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 Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Revelio.
Why would I need a piece of toast? I suppose that's where it goes.
A visitor? Oh! Ah!
Ooh!
Ah! The name's Richard Jackdaw. I was a student, just like you, about a century ago. How in the world did you find this place?
A house elf named Scrope sent me. Said I might find a black family ring here.
Ah. Sorry to say, I sold the ring a long time ago. Poor Scrope. Still holds a candle for Apollonia, I reckon. Can't say I blame him. I stole all these treasures just to impress her. Alas, 'twas to no avail. I thought a secret map I pilfered from Peeves would pique her interest. But she simply rolled her eyes. What would I want with yellowed old pages torn from a book? Not my finest moment.
I'd like to have those pages, if you don't mind.
They're not here. I thought if Apollonia wasn't interested in the map on the pages, perhaps it would lead to something that would intrigue her. So, I followed the map to what I can only describe as an enchanted cave of some kind. And you see what happened next. Here's an idea. Why don't you meet me at the edge of the Forbidden Forest, and I'll show you where to find the pages.
I think I could guess how you died, but who did it to you?
I was having a look around when I suddenly sensed a refreshing breeze. After that, I felt, well, lightheaded. That's all I remember. Hence, if you do visit the cave, be prepared. I can't tell you what for specifically, but you seem a perceptive sort. Beware a light breeze.
Why did I need the toast to get in here?
Oh, that was Apollonia's idea. Seems some squids love toast. They should have taught you that at Hogwarts.
How is it possible to steal from Peeves, a poltergeist?
I didn't steal the pages from his ghostly form. I merely found them in his wake of destruction. He has a penchant for wrecking things. Books, bottles, suits of armor, whatever's sure to cause the most chaos. He dropped them after a particularly aggressive romp through the library.
I suppose if that's the only way for me to get those pages, I'll meet you at the forest.
I'm sure the pages are still tucked in my waistcoat. If you don't mind the sight of a, well, my decapitated skeleton, they're yours for the taking.
Revelio.
A map. It doesn't appear to be connected to the missing pages. Best hang on to it for now.
Revelio! Revelio.
Hello, Scrope. Thanks to you, I was able to enter Apollonia's grotto. The toast was the key. I met a ghost there, Richard Jackdaw, who's agreed to lead me to the pages I've been looking for.
Phew! That boy was never good enough for Apollonia. Oh, what of the Black Family Ring?
I'm sorry to say that Jackdaw sold it long ago.
Sad news indeed. Scrope shall need to think of another way to impress the headmaster. Scrope takes some consolation in knowing that the young Slytherin found what they needed.
I did. Thank you again, Scrope. You're a credit to House Elves.
Revelio. Incendio. Thank you.
Incendio! This must be where the Pinch Smedley family astrolabe is. I should let Grace know that I found her family astrolabe. Revelio.
I trust you didn't find the dive too terribly difficult.
Hello, Grace. I followed your bearings on a dive in the Black Lake.
Oh, how incredible! Did you find the astrolabe?
I did. I hope it makes your father happy.
It will. I can't wait to see his face. Thank you so much for doing this for me and for my family. You do well to keep an eye out for more spots to dive. A diver of your caliber is certain to find all sorts of things down there. Thank you again. And I do hope you keep diving. You certainly have a knack for finding treasure.
Protego! Revelio. Hello, sir. What do you sell here?
Hello. I'm Jalal Sami, and this is my potion shop. I can answer any questions you have about the town.
Any whispers going about the town?
There's a thief on the loose by the name of Katrin Haggerty. She's an Ashwinder. She's stealing everything that's not nailed down, and people have had enough. Katrin's hiding in a camp just southwest of town.
Can you tell me a bit about yourself?
Oh, let's see. Well, I am Lord Hogsfield's preeminent potioneer. And I was once a lowly Hogwarts student like you. In fact, I'll give you the Hogwarts discount. It's the standard price. My price is low enough already, you see.
What do you have for sale?
I sell only potions and their ingredients. If you can't fix it with a potion, then it's best left broken, I say. My ingredients are all local to this area, and my potions are brewed to keep you healthy and safe.
What do you have for sale?
What can I help you with today? I'll have no trouble selling this. Thank you. Ah, yes, a wonderful choice. I hope to see you again sometime.
Hello, Mr. Sami.
What can I do for you?
What do you have for sale?
What can I help you with today? Ah, yes, a wonderful choice. Hope to see you again sometime.
After what Ranrok did to that goblin banker at Gringotts, I shouldn't be surprised at what happened to Arn.
Revelio. Revelio. Leviosa! Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Ugh. Shame you're so foul. Past the ruins. I'm on the right track.
Revelio.
An encampment. This must be it. Revelio.
Feels like I've been at this for hours.
Looks as if there's more than one way to enter.
Most goblins in my family worked in the mines at one time or other.
Arn will regret not joining us. If he doesn't come round now, he'll be made even more of an example.
We should have killed that traitor, Arn, when we took his cards.
Incendio. Revelio. Leviosa. Accio. Incendio. Protego.
Something that time. Is somebody there? Hello?
Revelio.
Why, this might be the best meal I've ever had. Hello?
This will not go.
Revelio. Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin. How many of you are there?
You will regret coming here.
easily diverted.
Incendio, let me open.
Accio.
Levioso!
Incendio.
Yes.
Up for a bit of dying, are we?
Put me down!
Accio.
Much too slow.
Accio.
You can't
Incendio.
Stop us. Kill spells glance off of me. I've been fighting since before you were born.
Accio. Incendio.
Stop avoiding me!
Accio!
Not Levioso. Quite!
Incendio!
Accio! Where is it?
Pity! Not quite!
Levioso! Incendio! Accio!
What's that? Who's that?
Incendio!
Really, it is.
Let me
open. I am quite happy. It was pitiful. When are you going to give up? You're so very weak.
Revelio. Incendio. Revelio.
You don't believe you can defeat me, do you?
Accio! Incendio!
I know what that means. Merlin trial.
Revelio!
Accio.
Revelio.
Quite an enchantment. The carts are returning to Arn.
Run away.
Revelio. Quite something. Revelio. Merlin trial. Revelio. Accio. Revelio. 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 What's that? Revelio. Levioso. Accio. Incendio. Accio. Levioso. Incendio. Incendio. Levioso.
Incendio. Revelio. 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 Incendio. Accio. Levioso. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
If you're here for my wares, I'm afraid I still don't have my carts.
On, I have good news. Your carts are on their way back.
I don't know what to say. Any hope I have of getting my belongings back was quickly fading. Ramrock's lot called me a fool for believing in the good in wizard kind. Thank you for proving them wrong.
The ones I faced were determined to make things difficult.
Oh, I'm glad you're all right. Oh, I can't wait to have my things back, especially my paints. You know, you've inspired me. I've been dealing with witches and wizards for years, and we've always got along just fine. perhaps my next piece will be a tribute to all that is good between us.
What a nice idea, Ron. I wish you luck with it.
Oh, I can't wait to get started. Thank you again for all you've done. All the best to you. Once my carts arrive, I'd be happy to show you my wares.
Revelio.
Leave me be! I won't talk about this! What do you want?
Revelio! Accio!
Handy resource indeed, your field guide.
Revelio.
I'm most pleased to be included.
Professor Weasley must be...
Professor Weasley's had some rather marvellous adventures.
Defence against the dark arts can be intimidating, but Professor Hecate actually makes